Tried running it down through here and see if it'll pull the slack up, but it made it tighter.
We're gonna have to cut that sucker, ain't we? Wouldn't it be easier to cut? Would it be easier to cut on that end, or would it? I don't know.
Easier to cut it on this end.
Okay.
Because I've got nothing in the way.
Nothing in the way. Hello, it's me again. I forgot to say that, but a jumper got out here and he figured out what the problem is. He said it's either this cable is too long, so we're going to cut it. Oh, goat can't get down this morning. I'll turn this camera off before I get back up. Nobody needs to hear that much grunting. But anyway, he said it's either that, because it gets to where it's just, y'all heard it yesterday, it just quit on us. But he said there's also some kind of sensor in there, did you say?
It's like a coil.
It's like a heating coil, and when it gets too hot, it'll cause it not to want to run right. So we're going to see what we can do about getting this sucker up and going. There ain't no way to put no starter on one of these, is it?
I'm sure it could be done.
We might have to put this thing on back on Craigslist and sell it for like $500 and get us a nudding cheap with a starter. Y'all hear that chicken over there? He's talking chickenese. He's going, rah, rah. And don't ask me what that means, because I'm not that good at it. Bye-bye now. Hey, Pikachu, come turn this off. Come here, turn this camera off for me. Thank you, girl. Thank you.